slept all night and slept all day, and the hours slipped away under a deep spell. Going places in my dreams, wondering what will become of me, leave my body. I've been falling out of myself, I've been learning how to cast spells to make myself invisible. Do you see me now? Do you see me now? I'm a constellation, trying to reach you, swallowing the darkness. My story goes on, holding on, holding on. This song will be out in February on an EP that I'm putting out, and it's called Margaret's Daffodils.
Like a golden satellite, and I could not forget Margaret's daffodil, and how the robins came nigh to her song. But nothing can stop me from writing this song. No, nothing can stop me from writing this. Nothing can stop me from writing this song about how I feel. Nothing, nothing.
Oh, I long to fly like a migrating bird. Oh, I long to fly over the sea, someday I'll fly like a migrating bird, far, far away, on wings that are wide, to all that is wild. Spent the days hiking and the nights writing, and wrote this album, Black Snake, about willingly honouring the call of the crone, the wise old one that calls us down into solitude and into stillness, so that we can allow our own deep wisdom to come out. I guess it's appropriate for a Mercury retrograde time, hey? So here we go, Black Snake.
Black snake leads me down, down into ground, down into ground, through memory and bone, through root and stone, leaves me alone, deep down below, the life that I've been living. Oh, which one remained, I cannot say. One stayed behind, two flew away.